All right. Making a portal test chamber in only 1 hour. And to give myself the added challenge, I will not be testing it at all until it is complete. So, we'll start on hit control N. Timer starts now. Thank you. Oh. Gotta pause, we just crashed, baby. Our first crash. 9 minutes on the clock now. Reopen it. So just make sure that everything is as it was. Get back to where I was anyway. Let's see. Yes, this is exactly what it was. So we'll start with 3, 2, 1. And time. All right, so in just 1 hour, we've made this lovely ABH chamber. It's complete with cube map, it's got turrets, it's even got soundscapes, although I sort of wish I could have made the cube maps parallax corrected. I wish I could have had better soundscaping, but that's not the important part. What's important here is to find out whether or not this works. And see here, I fucked up, I forgot about that, but that is perfectly A-okay. Let's get this puppy all set up. We'll even see if it actually compiles. Okay, so here I am in Portal Collab, which I built this for. We'll go ahead and load it up on our challenge. And fingers crossed that it not only functions, but is visually pleasing as well. That's a shame. Get the hell out of here. And just like that, we made this lovely accelerate backwards hop chamber in just 1 hour. If I had more time and had the chance to even test it while I was making it, I would have done a couple of adjustments. I would have fixed those turrets so they don't fuck up. I would have probably moved the turrets around a little bit so that they don't do what they just did to me, but that's okay. I survived. Did in one try. I'm sure that the goo works, although I might have to go back in just to confirm my assessment. But there we are, folks. A portal test chamber in only 1 hour. I've been Wolfclock, and I will see you guys in the next video, whenever it may be. Thank you for watching.